HoloLens is mixed reality, so it means the students can see a holographic image in front of them, but they can also see the extended external environment as well.
The new COVID version is really good because we can see what it would be like for a patient to have COVID, so we're not thrown in the deep end.
Students can see a deterioration in a patient that is coming in pre-symptomatic and then a deterioration to the point where they're nearly on a ventilator. So the point behind that is to help the students link their clinical assessment and the clinical judgment skills into maintaining patient safety. Students put on a headset, and on the headset is the different applications. The students can select which scenarios they're going to watch, but in this case it's a COVID-19 scenario. So they literally just select an app and it brings it up, and you can watch from the start to the end. You can play it back over and over, and there's also a voiceover which is telling you what's happening with the patient. And then to the right side of the patient is the patient's vital signs, so they can see a deterioration of what's happening with the patient, so they can make a clinical assessment and diagnosis based on the condition. The students managed really well in lockdown and remained engaged in the education, and back on site we're now linking the theory that they've learnt in lockdown into the practical environment and the scenario. So the evidence from the students is that they really enjoy this type of learning, and the visual thing is that they can actually see a condition.
We get to link what we've been learning while we were in lockdown with what we could potentially see while we go out on placement.